The hero returns. I cannot thank you enough for saving young Emanalane's life. Aye, he told me everything. I've also received letters from both House the Mile and Durandere, praising your conduct, and that of House Fortom. You've won us much honor, my friend.
My lord.
What is it? Speak.
Pray forgive the intrusion, my lord, but I bring grave tidings. Master Alfano and Mistress Tataru have been detained on suspicion of fomenting heresy.
What? Explain.
They were observed entering a tavern in the lower levels on some half dozen occasions. There, it is claimed, they made a number of inquiries. Inquiries which brought them into contact with certain elements. It was this which prompted a Knight of the Heavensward to demand that they be questioned. Sir Grinno, my lord.
Sir Grinno is a brute. An exceedingly accomplished brute, but a brute nonetheless. Alas, he is also a son of House Zamayo. How quickly we forget the petty nature of men. I'd wager your friends are no more than pawns in another of my countrymen's games. Such is the way of things between the high houses.
Thank you. We are gathered here today under the watchful gaze of the Fury to ascertain the guilt of two souls in a trial by combat. Petitioners, step forward. Sir Grinno, for the benefit of all here present, I would ask you to repeat the charges which you have leveled against this man and this woman.
I, Sir Grinno de Zemile, brother of the Heavensward, did bear witness to these two foreigners consorting with heretics.
Let the accused step forward. Alfino Leveilleur, Tataru Taru, you have heard the charges leveled against you. Will you take up arms to refute Sir Grinno's claim and thereby prove your innocence in the eyes of gods and men?
I, Alfino Leveilleur, am innocent of this charge and claim my right to trial by combat.
I, Tataru Taru, am innocent of this charge. But I am no warrior and cannot fight. So I claim the right to name a champion.
To the old and the infirm, the young and the weak, this right we allow. Very well. Who will stand for this woman?
Just as I was beginning to doubt the efficacy of the Ishgardian justice system. Come, my friend. Let us put an end to this mummer's farce.
Render unto us your judgment. Raise up the righteous and cast down the wicked.
Have my pride.
I've got you now.
Down with you.